So we're, what, 35 years-ish of Smashing Pumpkins?
36, if you want to be really technical, but 35 is a fair number, yeah.
Did any of you guys ever figure that 36 years later that you would still be doing this?
James, you should probably start with that.
I haven't really thought about that. To be honest.